The pyramids of Egypt were built more than 4,000 years ago by skilled workers who used only simple tools and manual labor. They quarried large stone blocks and transported them by sledges and boats to the building site. The workers then used ramps to move the blocks up to the pyramid's construction site and carefully placed them in position. The pyramids of Egypt remain one of the world's most impressive engineering feats and continue to fascinate people today.